Come on, door.
Jeez.
Yep. We are here in Barry, Illinois.
I went to Wendy's. Do not recommend. A little windy out here, but we're gonna clean up some of this job we did last fall. And it looks like it's gonna be fun, because it looks like it's all covered in weeds and grass. I guess the guys didn't want to take that stuff back, huh? That's nice. Yeah, we got, I don't know, a couple miles to do here. It's all gonna kind of look like that. We're gonna get walked down to the dozer and get started. This worked out pretty good. Great, it's pretty wet, but this is a field, so it doesn't have to be as good as the yard. It ain't doing terrible. See, I'm just kind of pumping it. It's pretty wet. We'll get it knocked down. Worst case scenario, we'll have to hit it again in the morning real quick.
We'll be right back.
deer and my brother's skid steer. Try to scoop up a little bit of these rocks. Some of these rocks in the bucket. Get them dumped off in this creek over here. A little bit easier with the skid steer than it would be with the dozer. I can see what I'm doing.
This area.